just on the on what's happening in Germany, I think, look, what the Russian war of aggression did was it was a huge wake-up call about, number one, dependency on one country for so many of your energy, and number two, a dependency on fossil fuels and the risks that come with that. And so what Germany has been doing is phasing out our imports of Russian fossil fuels. And in order to then meet our energy needs, we started with the largest renewable energy bill in our history, 80% renewables by 2030 will come online.